Relations between Germany and Saudi Arabia have been strained, and Saudi Arabia last year summoned its ambassador in Germany home for consultations over comments by then Foreign Minister Sigmar Gabriel about the political crisis in Lebanon. NL8N1003U Saudi Arabia is a significant trade partner for Germany, generating 2017 exports worth €6.6 billion, $7.7 billion, according to Germany's statistics office. Bayer, Boehringer and Siemens declined to comment on the report by Spiegel. Daimler said it could not confirm the report and that its business was ongoing. A Saudi government media office did not immediately reply to request for comment. Bloomberg News had reported in March that government agencies had been told not to renew some non-essential contracts with German firms. At the time, it cited sources as saying that Deutsche Bank's mandates in the kingdom were among those at risk, including a potential role in Saudi Aramco's initial public offering, which could be the largest share sale ever.